runners off the field kicking and screaming.
Almost as if Lott invited Metzelaars in there, daring Kelly to throw it to him, and then rips it away.
Lott is on the left. You'll see Metzelaars bounces off of Moss. Lott right there. Absolutely right there.
Perfect timing, and he jars the ball free.
Some people have that sense of timing. I don't think it's something you acquire. You can't coach. You can't practice it. You just know when and how to make those plays. Lott's done it throughout his career.
Well, he personifies defense, doesn't he?